My name is Federica Antonucci, I come from Rome,
and I work with my colleague
Valeria Morea.
We work together in a cultural organization, active in research for cultural productions, and we are here in order to present our paper about public decision-making process in cultural actions. And
this is our first time in Singapore, and we like it a lot. We found the conference very comfortable, and yes, you have the organization is very good.
The international speakers, and they talk about all the fields, about all the theme about economics, so it's very interesting for students, but also for professionals as well.
For academics as well. We hope to be back again.
Yes, here. Maybe next year.
Maybe next year.
So thank you, Singapore, for hosting us here.
Thanks.